good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply, David Lynch. It's July 1, 2022, and if he can believe it, it's a Friday once again. It's a Friday once again. During Naples, a clear afternoon in this moment, Aristide now it is 2 and 4 Fahrenheit around 28 Celsius, and this means that it's a day really, 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 really hot, like in this days, in this period, not like a few days ago with 96 and 8 Fahrenheit, so not like the hell of a few days ago, but however, a really, 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 really hot day. Today, it's a Friday once again, and as every Friday, first of all, I shaved my beard with this fantastic electric blue, black and grey razor, only 8 euros, very cheap, very great. And for other informations in this new shape of the weather, and for also my Friday thoughts routine, read the description to deepen the arguments. But today I also would like to wish a very, 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 very happy 27th. Age, almost my age. I'll make 27 years in September to my dear acquaintance and friend of the university in philosophy a few years ago. So I would like to wish a very happy 27th birthday to Anna Laprano. Yes, Anna, the first person I meet in those beautiful, extraordinary experience of the university in philosophy a few years ago in 2014, October 2014. So it's a dear person, a great human being, a great woman, also a beautiful woman, good physique, very good body. Anna, happy birthday, happy 27th birthday once again. So having been here the afternoon, the degrees are these I mentioned moments ago, and so I repeat 82 and 4 Fahrenheit around 28 Celsius, and I think we'll have them until this evening. So said this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain and its green roller shooter, and finally from my mythical keyboard, Yamaha DGX 6340 APG 625. Eva, greet the immold people who follow the channel, the weather, yes, really a greeting to everyone, and also to my... And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.